There's a whole new universe out there, and Orlando will never be the same. Welcome to Universal Orlando, a spectacular vacation of theme parks, entertainment, recreation, dining, and shopping for the entire family. With two amazing theme parks, Universal Studios Theme Park, where you can ride the movies, and the all-new Islands of Adventure Theme Park, where you'll discover timeless stories, myths, and legends as you journey to five amazing islands. Plus, CityWalk, Orlando's hottest entertainment district, and a variety of spectacular on-site resorts. Universal Orlando, 2 days, two parks, one great vacation. To begin, let's chart a course for Universal's newest theme park, Islands of Adventure, whose lighthouse boldly summons adventures from around the world to the port of entry. From here, you'll explore five remarkable islands: Seuss Landing, Toon Lagoon, The Lost Continent, Marvel Superhero Island, and Jurassic Park. Our journey begins with the whimsically wonderful Seuss Landing, where kids can ride on the carousel. Or one fish, two fish, red fish, blue fish. Then take a zany ride with everyone's favorite, the Cat in the Hat. All of Dr. Seuss's incredible tales come to life at Seuss Landing. Get ready to romp with your favorite cartoon and comic strip characters at the wacky, slap-happy Toon Lagoon. At Dudley Do-Right's Ripsaw Falls, you'll hop in a log for a wet and wild flume ride with a dynamite ending. And brave the whitewater rapids of Popeye and Bluto's bilge rat barges. Explore the greatest myths and legends of all time inside the Lost Continent, where dueling dragons, the world's first inverted dueling near-miss roller coasters, take you on a crash course in thrills. And where Poseidon's fury escape from the Lost City traps you in an explosive battle between the gods. Then on to Marvel Superhero Island, where you'll find yourself in the midst of a battle between good and evil that reaches epic proportions. The Incredible Hulk coaster blasts you from 0 to 40 miles an hour in a high-speed roller coaster rampage. Grab your 3D Spider Vision goggles for the most technologically advanced, first-of-its-kind 3D thrill ride ever created, The Amazing Adventures of Spider-Man. While Dr. Doom's Fearfall rockets you 150 feet into the air, taking evil to new heights. Welcome to the island that was 65 million years in the making, Jurassic Park. You've seen the movie. Now, live the adventure as a hungry T-Rex sends you hurtling down an 85-foot plunge in the awesome Jurassic Park River Adventure. Unearth secrets from the dawn of time in the Jurassic Park Discovery Center, and face dinosaurs so real you'll swear they're alive. Plus, in summer 2000, there will be two new rides: the Flying Unicorn Coaster in the Lost Continent and Storm Force in Marvel Superhero Island. Islands of Adventure. There won't be another theme park like this one for a million years. Then it's lights, camera, action at the second of our theme parks, Universal Studios, where you can see the stars and ride the movies. Buckle up. Doc Brown's taking you on the wildest ride in history. It's Back to the Future, The Ride, one of the greatest rides of all time. Ready for the ultimate cyber war? You'll find out when you plunge headlong into the 3D excitement of Terminator 2 3D Battle Across Time. Hold on tight for the attraction that took Orlando by storm. You'll be blown away by Twister. Ride it out. Come face to face with the biggest star in movie history. It's King Kong in Kongfrontation. Have the slime of your life as you go behind the scenes at Nickelodeon Studios, the number one network for kids. You'll go nuts for Universal Studios' fun-filled new place just for kids and their families, Woody Woodpecker's Kid Zone. Climb aboard the wackiest ride ever, Woody Woodpecker's Nuthouse Coaster. Then follow in the footsteps of the world's most mischievous monkey in the new Curious George Goes to Town interactive play area. Feel the glow of E.T.'s heartlight as you board a star-bound bike and help him find his way home. come to the only place kids can meet Barney and his friends, Baby Bop and BJ. It's a day in the park with Barney. Catch Mr. Ed, Lassie, and all the stars of the Animal Actors Stage. And in spring 2000, team up to protect the Earth from aliens in our newest ride, Men in Black Alien Attack. If you want a day filled with action, adventure, and fun that'll have your family screaming for more, come ride the movies at Universal Studios Theme Park. Get the most from your Orlando vacation with a 2 or 3 day escape pass to both our amazing theme parks, Islands of Adventure and Universal Studios. Do Orlando your way. You'll enjoy great value, unlimited park-to-park access, and other special benefits, including the City Walk Party Pass, entitling you to up to a week of terrific nighttime entertainment. And with a multi-day escape pass, you'll still have plenty of time to see many of the area's other famous attractions. If you think the days at Universal Orlando are cool, just wait till the sun goes down. That's when things really start heating up at City Walk. We're talking best of the best in nightclubs, live music, restaurants, specialty shops, cinemas, and more, including Jimmy Buffett's Margaritaville, Bob Marley, A Tribute to Freedom, Emeril's Restaurant Orlando, Motown Cafe, NASCAR Cafe, Latin Quarter, NBA City, the world's largest Hard Rock Cafe, and Hard Rock Live. But there's more than just great food at City Walk. You'll find Orlando's most happening clubs, like City Jazz, Pat O'Brien's, and the hottest dance club in the universe, The Groove. It's all at City Walk. Where else are you going to find a lineup like this? When it's time to relax and unwind, escape to the Mediterranean at the new luxurious Portofino Bay Hotel, Alo's Hotel. Located right in the heart of Universal Orlando, this spectacular resort is a stunning recreation of the seaside village of Portofino, Italy, where you'll enjoy exceptional accommodations, world-class service, a full-service spa and fitness center, and an exclusive theme park's benefits package, including front-of-the-line access, early theme park admission on select days, complimentary on-site transportation, priority seating at select restaurants, character dining opportunities, and more. And coming in December 2000, it's Universal Orlando's second on-site resort, Hard Rock Hotel, where everybody is treated like a superstar. To book your Universal Orlando vacation package, log on to our website at www.uescape.com. Call toll-free 1-877-373-3535 or contact your travel professional. Two amazing theme parks, non-stop nightlife, luxury resorts. It's all only at Universal Orlando. Orlando will never be the same.